गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल टीच यू कंप्यूटर एंड आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज आवर फ्रेंडली कंप्यूटर एंड वी हैव अर्लियर डन सम क्वेश्चन और वर्कशीट रिलेटेड टू दिस चैप्टर. सो टुडे वी विल डू हाउ टू लेबल अ पार्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर. सो मेनली वी हैव फोर पार्ट्स इन अ कंप्यूटर, दैट इज मॉनिटर, सेकेंड वन इज CPU, third one is keyboard, and the last one is mouse. Later, when you go to higher classes, you will learn about some more parts of computer that is useful to us. But now, we will do only four parts of computer. I have already teach you what are the uses and what are the function of these parts of computer. Monitor displays the thing to us. CPU is the brain of a computer. That keyboard is helpful to write something on the monitor. And mouse is helpful to point on the screen. So first one is monitor. Monitor looks similar to TV, that is television. And monitor help us to paint things on it, to play games on it, to watch movies, to watch pictures and etc. So monitor displays things to us. Second one is CPU. CPU looks similar to speaker. CPU is called the brain of computer because whatever command we give to computer, first it accept by CPU, then it return some message to the monitor. And CPU's perform a central processing unit. It is the brain of computer. इसे computer का दिमाग बोलते हैं. Now the third part is keyboard. Keyboard has many keys on it, and each keys have its own function. It has many keys and it has numbers key, alphabets key and a special key. Whatever we want to write on the monitor, we take help from the keyboard. Now, the fourth part is mouse. Mouse is a pointing device. It points thing on a monitor and it has two or three keys on it. First one is left key, right key and the scroll button. So these four parts make a computer. So here we have labeled the parts of computer. Now hope you have got this point.